I came here to eviscerate a soft society and any man who stands in my way. Wesley, Dante Chin, Apollo Crews, Braun Breaker, it makes zero difference to me. Every last one of you is nameless, faceless men that will be brought to justice. My justice.
You said it, Book. Message sent tonight from Dijak. But earlier today, the Diamond Dojo had an unwanted visitor.
You know you're right. J.D. McDonough. Ivy Nile and Tatum Paxley.
Am I right?
Maybe.
Come on. You know Julius and Brutus. They're not matched with Beer and Sangha. Those guys are like a medical anomaly.
Good guy! Ready for this workout? Speaking of that,
and then Brutus and Julius Creed, the Creed brothers.
Discussing that to live in the city that you guys have tagged on into sharing, you know?
Oh, that's what you think?
That's what we think.
That's what you think? Well, we don't care. We know how she feels. And she knows how we feel, and we're not backing down, JD.
Yeah. Beer and Sangha, we're ready for them. Our wrestling's unmatched. We're gonna win this fight fair.
Brutus, there's no such thing as a fair fight with these guys, and your wrestling isn't gonna help you either, okay? These guys, it's a matter of bone density. You guys are fighters, right?
Yeah.
Your little friend here. You guys know that it takes about 500 kilos of pressure to crack a human skull, right? Well, I bet with Beer and Sangha, you're talking about two or three times that. Minimal.
You're not listening, man. My brother and I, we've been proving doubters and skeptics wrong our whole life.
That's very cute. But I'm not a skeptic. I'm talking science here, okay? Just sit in this little
chair. Don't lie to science guy.
I'm just telling you, you can't do it. I think it's impossible.
Impossible. Look, that word's not even in our vocabulary, all right, JD? This gym, it's all we got, but it's all we need. So get the hell out.
Okay. No problem.
Yeah,
fine. Good talking to you.
Just let him in.
No.